the last game now for this season, and yeah, the preparation is, I mean, we played now every 3-4 days, and came back from Yogyakarta with a winning game, and it was only a regeneration for the guys. Nothing special. One group yesterday, 7 players. They had a different training also, because and they didn't play so many minutes also before. And yeah, now we hope that we can finish the season on the best way. Finally, we play home. We are happy that we don't must travel again. And yeah, would be good when some supporters are coming tomorrow, because it's always nice to play in front of them. And I know it's again a week game. We are not in the weekend, and yeah, so would be good when we finish the season with a winning game, and to put everything again inside, all our energy, and yeah, to finish this season. Okay.
Oke, selamat sore semuanya. Coach Thomas bilang bahwa ini adalah pertandingan terakhir untuk musim ini. Mungkin persiapannya tidak banyak karena kita di akhir-akhir kita bermain dengan gap 3-4 hari. Dan kita baru saja kembali dari Jogja, jadi mungkin persiapannya hanya pemulihan, di mana satu grup berisikan 7 pemain, melakukan pemulihan penuh, sisanya mempunyai program yang berbeda karena mereka punya menit yang berbeda juga saat bermain melawan Rans. Dan Coach Thomas berharap bisa mengakhiri musim ini dengan cara yang terbaik, dan tentunya juga senang karena laga terakhir bukan laga away. Jadi Coach Thomas berharap bisa bertemu dengan para supporternya, Jakmania, di laga besok, walaupun Coach Thomas tahu mungkin sedikit sulit karena besok adalah weekday, mungkin banyak orang yang masih kerja, tapi berharap mereka bisa main di depan para Jakmania dan bisa memberikan kemenangan di laga besok. Terima kasih.
Okay. Actually, we are very, very happy that we can finish the season at home, the home ground. This is our home, and I don't remember that we, since I'm here, like many years, we never lost here. Maybe one game in IFC, I think, in 5-6 years. So we really want to finish the season with a good game for our supporter, for ourselves, to go with a good feeling home for the holiday. Unfortunately, we don't play for the championship series what we was hoping for. But of course, it's for our proud, and we need to finish in the best way to win this game. And I'm very happy myself that we played home in GBK again. I very missed to play here. We are definitely have a big advantage when we play here. Unfortunately, as well, the coach said we play at 3 PM, Tuesday. It's not the best time for the play football game, and definitely it's gonna terminate how many supporters will come tomorrow, but I hope that people will try to come to see us for the last match this season, and that we can give something to them nice and the win, of course. Thank you.
Oke, okay, mungkin Coach Thomas sudah jelasin persiapannya seperti apa, dan Simic juga bilang bahwa dia senang bisa bermain lagi, mengakhiri musim ini bermain di laga kandang. Dan seingat dia, selama bermain di GBK kita juga tidak pernah merasakan kekalahan. Jadi Simic pengen mengakhiri musim ini dengan kemenangan, dan ini bagus untuk tim dan juga bagus untuk supporter. Memang kita, Simic juga mungkin kita kecewa, kita nggak bisa masuk ke dalam 4 besar, tidak bisa meneruskan ke Championship Series, tapi inilah yang terjadi, dan kita ingin mengakhirinya dengan cara yang terbaik di musim ini. Dan memang kita bermain jam 3 sore di hari Selasa, mungkin bukan waktu yang ideal untuk bermain sepak bola karena mungkin semua orang sedang bekerja, tapi Simic berharap bisa bertemu dengan para supporter, dan supporter bisa memberikan dukungan kita kepada kami. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.